BAFTA. Spark your imagination and join us. The magic is here.
This is the answer. This is what you came for. This is the moment magic was made for.
Snowman. This is fun!
Why? And what to start? Why, Mandela?
That reminds me of somebody.
Glide and pivot.
Hi, everyone. I'm Walt, and I like warm hugs.
Wow, there's a lot of you.
Do you want to see my triple axel in combination followed by my flying reindeer spin? Or is it camel spin?
Doesn't matter. I'll do it.
Drum roll, please!
And leap!
This would be so much easier with knees.
Wolf, it's been a while. That was like the first time in forever.
Which reminds me of something. Do you want to hear a pretty epic story full of love, determination, and courage?
Yeah, of course you do.
I can't wait to meet everyone. What if I meet the one? Tonight, imagine me gown and all, fetchingly draped against the wall. The picture of sophisticated grace. Oh, I suddenly see him standing there, a beautiful stranger, tall and fair. I wanna stuff some jewelry.
Are you hurt?
Hey, no, I'm okay.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I just wasn't looking where I was going, but I'm great, actually.
Oh, thank goodness. Oh, Prince Hans of the Southern Isles.
Princess Anna of Arendelle.
Princess? My lady.
Whoa. Hi, again?
Oh, boy.
This is awkward. Not you're awkward, but just because I'm awkward. You're gorgeous. Wait, what? Okay, can I just say something crazy?
I love crazy.
All my life has been a secret.
searching my whole life to find my own place. And maybe it's the party talking or the chocolate fondue.
But with you,
I found my place.
I see your face, and it's nothing like I've ever known before. Love is an open door.
Crazy, we finish each other's
sandwiches.
That's what I was gonna say.
I've never met someone who thinks so much like me. Jinx, jinx again.
Our mental synchronization can't help but one explanation. You
and I
were
just
meant to be. Did that just happen? What about your sandwich?
Thank you.
something crazy?
Will you marry me?
Can I say something even crazier? Yes!
Your Majesty.
We would like...
Your blessing.
our marriage.
Marriage?
Yes!
I'm sorry, I'm confused.
Well, we haven't worked out all the details ourselves. We'll need a few days to plan the ceremony. Of course, we'll have soup, roast, and ice cream, and then... Wait, would we live here?
Here?
Absolutely.
May I talk to you, please? Alone?
No. Whatever you have to say, you can say to both of us.
Fine. You can't marry a man you just met.
You can if it's true love.
Anna, what do you know about true love?
Well, more than you. All you know is how to shut people out.
You asked for my blessing, but my answer is no. Now, excuse me.
Your Majesty, if I may ease...
No, you may not, and I think you should go. The party is over. Close the gates.
What? Elsa, no, wait! Give me my gloves!
Elsa, please, I can't live like this anymore!
Then leave.
What did I ever do to you?
Enough, Anna.
No, why? Why do you shut me out? Why do you shut the world out? What are you so afraid of?
I said enough!
Please, just stay away from me. Stay away!
Dramatic! And pretty intense! Elsa's magic set off an eternal winter! But Anna didn't hesitate! She was so determined to find Elsa, she set off into the snowy wilderness! Wait... Do you guys smell something? Of course! Sven! And Kristoff! So there they were, Kristoff and Sven, enjoying one of their favorite pastimes, bird singing.
Reindeers are better than people. Sven, don't you think that's true?
Yeah, people will beat you and curse you and cheat you. Every one of them's bad, except you.
Oh, thanks, buddy.
Nice duet.
It's a private...
Okay. I was just wondering if you've seen another, young woman around here? A queen, perhaps?
You mean the queen who caused this giant snowstorm? That one?
Yes.
Saw her heading up the North Mountain.
North Mountain? I'm Princess Anna of Arendelle, and I'd like you to take me to the North Mountain.
I'm Christoph Bjorkman of No Place in Particular, and I don't take people places.
Look, I know how to stop this winter.
We leave at dawn.
We leave now. Huh, I like your sled.
Whoa. Get your feet down. This is fresh lacquer. Seriously, were you raised in a barn?
Nah, I was raised in a castle. Okay, just tell me one thing. What was happening on the North Mountain? Did it seem magical?
Don't feel, don't let them know.
be so beautiful.
Hi, everyone. I'm Olaf, and I like warm hugs.
Olaf?
And you are...
I'm Anna.
And who's the funky-looking donkey over there?
That's Sven.
Uh-huh. And who's the reindeer?
Sven.
Oh, okay. Makes things easier for me.
Olaf, did Elsa build you?
Yeah, why?
Do you know where she is?
Yeah, why?
Do you think you could show us the way?
Yeah, why?
How does this work?
Ow! Stop it, Sven. Trying to focus here. Yeah, why?
I'll tell you why. We need Elsa to bring back Summer.
Summer?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I don't know why, but I've always loved the idea of summer and sun and all things hot.
Really? I'm guessing you don't have much experience with heat.
Nope. But sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'd be like when summer does come. He is the buzz. Kids will pull down the lion fuzz. And I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer. A trick in my hand. My snow up against the burning sand. Probably getting gorgeously tanned in summer.
Please. But I just got here.
Goodbye, Anna.
Elsa, wait.
No, I'm just trying to protect you.
You don't have to protect me. I'm not afraid. Please don't shut me out again. Please don't slam the door. You don't have to keep your distance anymore. 'Cause for the first time in forever, I finally understand. For the first time in forever, we can fix this hand in hand. We can head down this mountain together. You don't have to live in fear. 'Cause for the first time in forever,
Your life awaits. Go enjoy the sun and open up the gates.
Yeah, but I know
you mean well, believe me. Yes, I'm alone, but I'm alone and free. Just stay away and you'll be safe from me.
Actually, we're not.
What do you mean you're not?
I get the feeling you don't know.
What do I not know?
Arendelle's in deep, 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 deep snow.
What?
You kind of set off an eternal winter?
Everywhere.
Everywhere? It's okay, you can just unfreeze it.
No, I can't. I don't know how.
Sure you can. I know you can.
Cause for the first time in forever,
I'm such a fool. I can't
be free.
To be afraid.
No escape from the storm inside.
We can really save you again.
Can't control the curse.
We'll reverse the storm you've made.
Please don't only make it worse.
Don't panic.
There's so much fear.
Are you okay?
I'm okay.
Anna, we've got to get you back to Hans.
Elsa's magic accidentally hit Anna in the heart, freezing it. We found out that only an act of true love could thaw a frozen heart. So Kristoff rushed Anna all the way back to the castle, hoping Hans could cure her with a true love's kiss.
Only an act of true love can save me.
But when Anna got there, she learned the terrible truth.
Oh, Anna. If only there was someone out there who loved you.
Hans is the bad guy! Dun, dun, dun! Boo! He's got it, Hans!
Hans, you have to kiss me. Now.
I'm Hans. Woo! I am the bad guy.
All that's left now is to kill Elsa and bring back some.
Boo again! Death, shock, dismay! Am I right? I knew there was something wrong with him. Now that we're on the topic, never trust a guy who finishes your sandwiches. Anyway, Hans had this really evil plan, and he set off to find Elsa. Anna, so determined, braved the blizzard to stop him. And there was a lot of snow, you guys. Like, seriously, tons.
Elsa! You can't run from this! Your sister is dead because of you.
Love will fall. Love, of course. Elsa. Love.
swinging gates.
We are never closing them again.
Many years ago, we were given a miracle. And this candle became a magical flame that could never go out. It blessed us with our new home, a place to live, a place of wonder, an encanto. And our house, our casita, came alive.
Maybe your gift is being in denial.
We need a picture. Come!
La Familia Madrigal!
Surface, diamonds, platinum, I find them, I take what I'm handed, I break what's demanded, but under the surface, I
There is something you should know. Last night, when you saw the cracks, I felt weak.
What?
Who is that? The donkey!
On it! Wait. What do you mean? What do you think's hurting the magic?
I don't know. But I heard the grown-ups once, before Theo Bruno left, he had, like, some terrible vision about it.
Theo Bruno? What was in his vision?
No one knows. They never found it. But if something's wrong with the magic, start with Bruno's tower. Find that vision.
Wait, how do you find a vision? What am I even looking for?
If you find it, you'll know. But be careful. That place is off limits for a reason.
So, I learned why Theo Bruno's tower was off limits. Talk about creepy. And so many stairs. But I found the vision. Well, pieces of it. And guess what? I was in it. Why was I in it? Right? I had no idea. But I had to figure it out. I had to get someone to tell me more about Theo Bruno and his visions. Damn what he saw.
Then you better figure it out, because it was coming for you.
We don't talk about Bruno.
Killed my goldfish.
I don't think you make bad things happen. Sometimes family weirdos just get a bad rap. You can do this.
I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. You might want to hang on. It's just the same there.
It's the candle! The candle's getting brighter! I think you're gonna help the candle!
How?
There's someone with you! An embrace! To make the candle bright, I have to embrace her!
Embrace who?
Oh, almost there!
Who is it?
Almost there! I got it!
Isabella? Are you kidding me? I have to hug Señorita Perfecta!
Every time.
She won't hug me. She hates me. Just the other day, she played me when that dumb hunk she wants to marry didn't propose. As if he's not gonna ask her. She gets everything she wants. She's the one with flowers coming out
of her. Did someone say flowers?
To you. So we should just hug. Let's hug it out. Huh?
Huh?
hug it out? Have you lost your mind?
Isa, I feel like you're upset.
And you know what cures being upset? A warm embrace.
Get out.
Isa, wait.
Out.
You know, some of us have bigger problems. Selfish, entitled.
What is that? Selfish? I've been stuck being perfect my whole entire life. And literally, the only thing you have ever done for me is messed up.
Nothing is messed up. You can still marry that big dumb hunk.
I never wanted to marry him. I was doing it for the family.
Oh my gosh. Isa, that is a very serious confession. Okay, get over here. Bring it in.
I just made something unexpected. Something sharp. Something new. It's not symmetrical or perfect, but it's beautiful. And it's mine. What else can I do?
Bring it in, bring it in.
You! No!
Mirabel.
I'm sorry. I didn't want to hurt us. I just wanted to be something I'm not.
I was given a miracle, and I lost sight of who a miracle was for. I am so sorry. You never hurt our family, Mirabel. We are broken because of me.
Abuela, I can finally see you. We were given a miracle because of you. And nothing could ever be broken that we can't fix.
The miracle is you. You just need to see it.
Make a wish.